Hi, I'm Dr. Naveen Kella, and I'm going to talk about prostate biopsies, specifically perineal biopsies of the prostate. So the way we diagnose prostate cancer is by obtaining a prostate biopsy, and the pathologist then looks at it and determines if they see prostate cancer cells or not. So elevated PSA or something strange on your prostate exam are usually the reasons why we would pursue a prostate biopsy. And one of the risks of prostate biopsy is infection. I mean, we're able to do the procedure in the office. Usually we can get the pain where it's very well tolerated, but because of the way the biopsy is done, there is a chance of infection. The transrectal ultrasound probe is how we get a good picture of the prostate. And traditionally, the sampling of the prostate is done through the same probe. So it goes through some of the rectal tissue, and that's where the potential risk for infection comes from. At the urology place, though, we've invested in equipment and technology that now allows us to do the prostate biopsy still in the office, but we do it in a way where we no longer have to use that route. It's done through the skin just next to your prostate. And this procedure takes a little bit longer, but it is relatively pain-free. We have laughing gas, which is nitrous oxide, that can help decrease the pain, decrease the anxiety during the procedure. And the big advantage is that there's no risk of infection. Also, with the way the biopsies are done, the top part of the prostate is sampled more readily, more easily. And that's important because with the traditional method of biopsies, oftentimes those areas could be missed. So prostate perineal biopsy, it's available at the urology place. We can do it in the office, no risk of infection, and we're really happy with the results that we're able to get for our patients.